Shinobi, you are well. Farewell, Shinobi. May the harvest be plentiful.
No, that's not true. Now, that guy, I know he looks a little shifty, but he's a good man.
Kotaro?
Hmm? Oh, it's you! Well, I'm glad you made it. Look, everyone, Mr. Shinobi is here too. Ah, children, greet him properly. Hmm? All right. Well, you can't see them, can you?
The rejuvenated children?
Yes! You can't see them, but they're there. They're adorable kids. Right then, I must give you my thanks. Take this. Thank you so, so much.
What is it?
The kids are saying thank you too. They're so adorable.
Why have you Kotaro and I both wish to remain here free from distraction. I ask that you leave quietly.
Shinobi of the Divine, you are well. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful.
Rejuvenating waters. Thank you.
Divine child of the rejuvenating waters. What are you talking about?
Huh? You. You wish to meet the divine child? That way. Senpo Temple is that way. Pass through the abandoned dungeon. Swim the cold water. That will take you right to the Senpo Temple on Mount Kongo. Did you meet with the divine child of the rejuvenating waters?
Yes.
Oh, I'm glad to hear it. Has the divine child been properly eating her fruit? She should have one. No. Two. Anyway, she should make sure to eat a lot of them. As the divine, she should have. Anyway.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here. I apologize the rice I shall give. Farewell, Shinobi. May the harvest.
fruits of the serpent, yes? There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime.
Here's some rice.
Oh, there's no doubt. This is the divine child's rice. Oh, thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Tell me, what do you see?
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly up high, wind up a bit, fly a kite. Delicious.
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly a kite, wind the puppet, fly a kite. Wind the puppet. I'm not sure what she's talking about.
Yeah.